Now, this lady's toilet was clogged. The toilet was clogged. And she was looking for someone to fix it. She had called three companies. Three different companies had come, but they weren't able to make it work. It was still clogged, very clogged. So this guy came in, and he said to her, "Where's that toilet? Because I only have 5 minutes." He says, "No, if you have 5 minutes, please, don't do anything. Because three different companies have been there, and the toilet's still clogged." He says, "Lady, he had some equipment." He says, "I invented this. And this thing has 4 speeds. I haven't used the fourth one because it's so strong, I haven't used it. There's no need to use it. Where's the toilet? Show me the toilet." So she took him to a room, and she showed the toilet to him. She says, "This is it." He says, "Okay, I'm going to use speed number 2. He covered the toilet with something and moved the needle to number 2, pushed the button, and the motor started. They're very weak. It was, "Oh, oh, oh." The lady said to him, he says, "Why don't you use that famous speed that you say that you haven't used? Three different companies have been here. They have been working here and they haven't done anything." He says, "Let me do it, because we work different than the rest of the people. You know, they all work pushing. We don't. We bring out. This is like a vacuum cleaner. It's like a vacuum cleaner. Let me work. Speed number 3. Let me do it, huh? Don't bother me." So I put the needle on number 3, push the button, and the motor started a little stronger than before, but still not too strong. She says, "Why don't you use number 4, man?" He says, "Okay, lady, you're going to be a witness of the first time that this speed is going to be used." What floor is this?" She says, "10th floor." 10th floor, okay. "Yeah, step aside." So I put the needle number 4. He pushed the button. That motor was making noise like, "Aah!" And all of a sudden, from the toilet came out a guy with glasses on and a newspaper in his hand. And he said to him, he says, "What are you doing here?" He says, "I don't know. I was taking a shit on the second floor."